4:30 in the morning.
Vivek, because I'm 2 weeks coming up. We're going to Vietnam.
We're going to be visiting family. We're going to be eating great food. We're going to go swimming and much more.
But first, we have to get to the airport.
So we're 2 hours in, and we have some snacks. We have ginger ale, pretzels, and two celebrations. So I originally asked for pretzels, but since this girl was really polite, she gave us 5. Cheers. It's like the chocolate design on the top of the cookie, and then like bottom is like a kind of like a biscuit. Very crunchy.
We just landed in Terminal 2. It is really busy in LA. Oh, we have to get to Tom Bradley in 60 minutes. It's our mission.
We don't even know where we're going yet.
See that? Very lucky that this LA airport is designed very well, because when we came from the airplane, we didn't have to go through security again, which would have taken us a long time. So that's really lucky. So this is the airport's food court, and it's like busier than when we were looking for our terminal.
Yeah,
we found it over there, and this is our first time getting Panda Express.
Let's go.
We got some food, and they were really nice, and they gave us this.
Let's go eat. We're looking for 156. Let's go find our gates.
Hey fam, we found our gate. Now we're gonna go sit down and eat some food.
Baby girl, if you leave me, I don't. calm down. Yo, this your body, it puts in my heart for lockdown, for lockdown, oh lockdown. Yo, you sweet life.
We've just arrived in Taiwan and it's really nice and quiet. Still busy, but not as busy as LA. And I like here because it shows where all the gates are. Ours is B9.
Far down, if I tell you say I love you, no day for me, young girl. Oh, young girl, not tell me no, 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 no.
Hey guys, we're at our gate B7 and we have a couple hours before boarding. Let's go get some snacks and food.
I'm going on during this time. I fear there's no one to save me. This all or nothing really got away, you're driving me crazy. I need somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never.